Got me a tub. It's brilliant. I'm fucking screwed. My mates were there. My best mate Jason didn't have this. Was fucking off key. And a couple of our mates were all around. We always talk anyway. Got tooled up and chosen a couple of big things and all the back, and posted back there, mini and my night. Well, see it's coming, Forrest jumps out of the car, sweeps the car, it's 18:30, that big guy getting all here, winning a fucking stupid door, ringing the doctor, you know, DJ, ringing the doctor, he was doing the tunes, he was doing the tunes, got out from underneath the deck, went into the bathroom, ran into the bathroom, we're two floors up, right, in Chatwood. You need to kick them up, so as you let go of the door, and I pulled open and like that, I'm so glad he jumped. He didn't jump, he jumped swift. Like Superman, yeah. And fuck, he landed on his feet. And he like looked down and he got up and ran off. So, like, I mean, I'm so glad he did that. So he got away. Next day, we were at my own time, was he? People we know, the older fellas, we get phone calls saying that Wickes the Mafia needs to come down, we're going to get yardies, these. And we say, come, tell them fuck off to come. And they were saying, I'm sitting with sort of 9mm, everyone's got guns, you know what I mean? It went like, right, I mean, come, let's go. Let's go, you know. So we said, fuck it, right? And they done that, and nothing happens, nothing happened. And then about a month later, it gets nicked. Trying to blow someone up, you can pick something like that, got 2 years, come out 2 years later, I'm in Boulevard, Eden Boulevard, new people on my own business, VIP bar, standing to the door, and I'm like, ran off, like, out of Leighton as well, no Fabian, sorry, so he's there as well, talking to also, I see his face, look bad, Fabian's walked in with two, three buttons behind him, VIP there. So I'm like, champagne, I've got it, big dog one, you know what I mean, slipped. So I'm saying that for you, go. Hold up to me like, so cheeky blood, like, cool bum, cheeky bum. Plus obviously he was going to kill him, you know what I mean? And he, in Israel, he's got the, he's a cheeky, come with my wife, come to the man's wife. Yeah, cheeky, this, yeah, you killed me, yeah, bub, you sweet, yeah, bub, sorry, I'm off keen, I'll crack it, I'll cool down, I won't be cool, yeah? Yeah, we're cool, it's no problem, mate, yeah.
That's how it got sorted.
Yeah. Because like you said earlier, like, it's not about the violence, the actual act of it, it's the threat of it.
Yeah.
And if you've got that look.